and a bouncing ball toward the middle, and through for a base hit. Buxton scores the tying run. Schaefer gets back to second after a wide turn. It's a 2-2 game. Garver snuck it through the middle.
And Schaefer was thinking about going to third. Good thing he threw on the brakes almost a little too late. Look at that, right up the middle. Look at Schaefer. Ah, whoa. And almost got thrown out behind him there at second.
Now Buxton scores the tying run.